dramatically, as well as the save percentage going up. And he looks to have another solid effort here against the Kings.
Devils start out with Travis Zajac, Blake Coleman, Nikita Gusev, and it's played into the Devils zone by Matt Roy. As Erica told you in the pregame, no Nico Hischier, no Sammy Vatanen. A shot by Blake Lizotte is held by Blackwood. Western Conference Final. Remember, they lost Game 7 to Anaheim that year. Here's Drew Doughty with a shot and a save. And Miles Wood coming off a two-goal performance. Gusev sends in. Zaka. And a shot by Wood is stopped by the goaltender Peterson. And clear. Karam's here to the stick of Subban. And the Devils reset. Gusev, Zaka again, another wrist shot, that's blocked. Butcher across, gathered here by the Devils' Connor Carrick. Played ahead, Blake Coleman, into the zone, shooting, saved by Peterson. Here's Lizotte, the 22-year-old rookie spins away, and Wagner shooting, blocker save made by Blackwood. And Simmons to play it ahead for the Devils.
And especially if the Devils can have a shooting percentage.
Here's a chance, Zaka. Backhander saved by Peterson.
Opportunity here. You see the puck is bobbled there on the glove. And Pavel Zaka gets that puck, goes to the backhand. Peterson stays with him all the way. It was Matt Roy who had trouble handling that. He had the partial breakaway and was stoned there by Peterson.
Here's Hughes. Oh, going for the short side and nearly put a top shelf by Peterson.
All of a sudden, you're in all kinds of trouble and in your zone for 15 or 20 more seconds.
Lizotte shooting. Saved by Blackwood. He juggles and covers to stop play again. We're past the midway mark of the opening period. Austin Wagner on the move. Oh, unable to control it cleanly was Blackwood. Dangerous doings and poked across by Rooney. Erica, thanks. Let's watch Wayne Simmons drop a pass back. Mueller, fire, and a shot that rang off the pipe. Zaka again. 3:44 to go in the opening period. Amadio, Grundstrom shooting, and he rang it off the post. Another try wouldn't go, and Palmieri gets it out.
Look at the replay where the Devils, you know, they've competed, played hard, had struggled to find wins regularly. There's the shot right off the far post. One more look at it. Look at that quick release. Three Devils around him, but he doesn't give them any time to get a stick in the lane. And
Coleman again with a pass picked off by Austin Wagner. And slowed by Mueller. Wagner in, saved by Blackwood.
That's a terrific play by Wagner. Penalty coming up
against the Devils. The Devils, and Ryan's shot is blocked by Blackwood.
Great position, way out of his crease to take the angle away. There's the play I'm talking about by Wagner. He's able to catch Mueller a little flat-footed. And Merkel Mueller's a powerful skater. But Wagner, terrific opportunity as he one-hands it off the boards and skates it in all alone. And then there's the penalty.
Kings are still on it. Pass corralled here by Kopitar. Intercept by Coleman. Here's Blake Coleman.
Wow, what a read by Blake Coleman as he picks off the pass. All right here, and we wonder why the Devils had so many shorthanded goals. Look at that read by Coleman. Times it perfectly. Doughty tries to get it back to Kopitar. Off to the races, but Peterson stayed with him all the way. Blake Coleman, a little fake, a little stick fake, tried to...
The bench, Blackwood, six attackers on for the Devils. Here's Palmieri, shooting, saved by Peterson. Got it with the glove.
And then Subban finds Kyle Palmieri coming from the Devils bench. Look at this shot. He's looking to go. He's like a therapist to some players as well. I see him talking to everybody.
Here's Coleman, shooting, saved by Peterson. Severson, shot, score! Gusev!
And you see Coleman goes hard to the net and gets a shot off. That puck carries right to Damon Severson. He alertly spots Gusev, and there's the blast. You see Peterson get across, and he gets a pass.
Simmons under pressure from Kopitar. Got rid of it quickly, but time here for Walker to get it out. He could not. Floated across by Coleman. Palmieri again. Shooting. Stopped in front. Here's Simmons for Coleman. Scores! It's a power play goal.
Shot upstairs, Buick dealer. You watch Hughes had a good shift here on the power play. along the wall. Palmieri's initial shot's blocked, and they get a fortunate bounce, comes to Wayne Simmonds, and he finds Coleman, who pulls the puck back, gives himself a little time. If you have a much better home record, like the Devils probably think they should, well, they'd still be thinking they're in a playoff picture.
Comes here to Green, at the circle, shoots through a three, scores! If it wasn't tipped, it's Andy Green's, but it might be Palmieri's. We'll get a look. Either way, 3-0 Devils.
A lot here in the second frame. Brad, who's so elusive, he spins away, gets that puck out to Andy Green. It was kind of a no-look pass, but it gets through the skates of Dustin Brown, giving Green some time. Palmieri in front, Blake Coleman. And there's a tip. I think Jack Hughes might have got a piece of that. One more look at it. Yeah, that looks like it might have hit a Hughes. Now Coleman, he just doesn't stop those feet moving.
Kopitar is in, saved by Blackwood. There's another penalty coming up. It is a penalty shot.
Foul from behind.
Watch right here. Kopitar is so tough to contain. Strong. Great puck control. Watch right here as he slithers through the Devils' defense. There's the hook.
Kopitar, a career 1-for-4 in this situation. The Kings captain in. Saved by Blackwood.
Blackwood remains red hot. Here crosses over and he tries to beat Blackwood on the far side, but he gets a blocker on it. And a big save at this time of the game could have really.
Wayne Simmonds tied up by Martinez. Zaka lifted a stick, plays it back. Carrick back for Zaka. His shot wouldn't go. It was a stick that went flying in the air. Last year, so much happened. There was Taylor Hall missing half of the season. There were 12 American Hockey League call-ups. Shot by Doughty, saved by Blackwood again.
And there you have it. You gave me my answer.
It is fun watching 86 zip around the ice, as he so often does. Kempe across, saved by Blackwood. That was Roy, the defenseman, in deep. Work it to the opposite side. Zaka again. Under a minute left in the power play, Gusev shoots and a save. Wood, the screen in front. Brett jamming at it, and now a whistle.
Miles Wood in front, then Pavel Zaka. The seam pass to Gusev, he lets her go. Miles Wood in front.
Be back as early as Tuesday night. He skated with the team this morning. Here's Amadio to the circle. Shot by Brown, would not go.
Let's take a look. Yeah, right there. Quite get it up high enough and off the right shoulder of Blackwood.
Hutton for Roy, shot blocked away in front, still loose. Mackenzie Blackwood trying to fight that off. It's played towards the corner. Oh, that was Grunstrom with a great chance in front, and there's Blackwood again to stop that play.
That was Lewis. Connor Carrick to Lewis, but everybody's under siege here. There's the initial save on the blast from the point, then again on the rebound on the backhand. That's Amadio, and then eventually Blackwood's been good. You see five guys in the picture, you see.
Carter fighting for it. So too is Kempe, but Subban able to get the puck again. Sends Ward on his way. Shooting and a save by Peterson. Broken up by Hayden. This will be taken by Connor Carrick. This is the second time in Mackenzie Blackwood's career